There is an applause from Victoria Charleis Kingston-White.